mystery on Staten Island tonight, where a man walking his dog made a gruesome discovery. The dog found a human hand. The discovery was made in the North Mount Loretto State Forest yesterday afternoon. Investigators say there is a cemetery nearby, and they are looking into the possibility that animals may have gotten the hand from there.